The 2011 film The Artist is a perfect example of how far we have come in film technology. Although this is a modern production, director Mitchell Hazanavicius tried the very best he could to mimic early film style. The whole production is in black and white and nearly completely silent besides the score. The film portrays the struggles faced by silent film actors who struggled with the transition into the audible world due to accents or unexpected voice types. This concept has also been referenced in the show Family Guy.
And his family were among the wealthiest people in Hollywood. They spent their idle time cavorting, doing the Charleston, and enjoying America's prosperity following World War I, which at that time was called International Civil War II. But the golden years soon ended. Sadly, Black Eye Griffin's voice just wasn't right for the talking pictures.
Pardon me, madam. I'm the truant officer. I found these two children of yours playing hooky from school.
Oh, my. This will never do, will it, dear?
Chris, you gotta, it's important for you to get an education. Get in there and finish your homework.
I love your country.
The peak of the silent movie industry was during the 1920s. As said by Richard Barsom in his book Looking at Movies, the social impact of silent movies during this period established trends that continue today. They appealed to all socioeconomic levels and stimulated the popular imagination through their establishment and codification of narrative genres and character stereotypes. Although the film is well known for its ability to recreate past techniques, that is not all it should be praised for. The storyline itself is completely unique and gorgeous.
Thinking about in this movie, I mean, I hope it's not just a silent movie. This is just something that you care at the beginning of the movie, but I hope at a certain point you forget that and you just read a story. You accept a story. You, yeah,